So here is the 2015, October 2015, Octave Mandolin by Nick Apollonio. It was made in Maine. He hand built all his instruments. Gorgeous instrument, as they all are. I purchased this used, and I'm just not really an octave mandolin player. I really like that slightly wider and longer neck of the bouzouki. So, regrettably, I am passing this one up. It is about 21 3/4 inch scale length, I believe. It is currently tuned GDAD, although that's probably, you're going to want GDAE. It has ball end strings on the tailpiece rather than loop end strings. I don't have a preference on those. I know some people have strong preferences one way or the other, but... main spruce top, mahogany back and sides and neck, rosewood fingerboard, bridge, and tailpiece. And it came with three different saddles, which are all in the case. There is a low saddle, a medium saddle, and a high saddle. This should be the medium that is on there right now. I have not had a reason to change them. It's due for a new set of strings, which I will put on. Certainly, if you're interested, I will be happy to do that. Has a couple of quirks. As I mentioned in the ad, there is, I'm not sure if it's visible, but right in there, you can see it there, there is a repaired crack, which has been glued, and again, if you're interested, I'll be happy to have my luthier friend take a look at it, make sure it's it had that when I bought it, but it had been stabilized by previous owner's luthier. I can certainly have someone take a look at that and make sure the fix looks like it will be good for the life of the instrument. It has gold tuners, really nice tuners I have found. I believe they're Schallers, but I can look into that in more detail. And it just has a lovely tone. Just ring forever if you desire it to. So there's the Nick Apollonio bouzouki. There are a couple finish flaws as well, which I should, full disclosure, give. Couple in the headstock here. I'm not sure if, again. And those are just from someone having a string winder. A little bit too close to the finish. And there's just a visible little finish crazing right at the four-piece top intersections. And there, you can't see it unless you're looking for them. So there it is, lovely instrument. I'm regrettably selling it, and I wish you the best if you're interested in it. And even if not, Happy New Year, and thanks for watching.